dead bird!
All over the place.
Dick Burns lot of a new fella. Supposed to be flip-hot, an Italian.
Oh, yes. The Italians know about football, all right. And, of course, the world of fashion. God, Ted, do you remember that fella who was so good at fashion, they had to shoot him?
Where's Nick Dorley? Father Jack doesn't turn up. Nick doesn't turn up. Our main bloody strike force, and they're not bloody here!
You wouldn't think Father Jack was any good at football, would you, Ted?
No. Ah, but then you see him out there. Beautiful player. Poetry in motion.
Did you tell me once Jack had a trial with Liverpool?
No, he was on trial in Liverpool.
Wonder where Nick is, though.
God, yeah. I mean, Jack's good, but if anything happened to Nick, we'd be up to our necks in flip. And with this new fella on Dick's team, we need Nick at the very peak of his powers.
So there's no way he'll be able to play?
No. No, he's dead.
It's completely out of the question, then. Is it? Is it completely out of the question?
Come on, Ted, you're clutching at straws. Come on, lads.
You're right.
Ah, isn't that nice? Sorry to hear you died. From Father Hegarty in Chicago.
Does that coffin have a fax machine in it?
Oh, yes, it's the latest thing. And look at this. You see, this display here tells you how long you've been buried, and this one tells you how deep down the coffin is. Isn't it amazing? And with these humidity controls, Father Nick won't start decaying till, oh, sometime next year?
Niall, you've got to stop buying this catalogue stuff. It's a complete waste of money. I mean, look, a remote-controlled wheelchair. Why would you need that? You'd probably get more use from those fake joke arms you got.
Oh, those? Well, they seemed funny at the time. Also, they reminded me of my own arms.
Fake arms. Niall, honestly, what kind of a situation could possibly require either a radio-controlled wheelchair or a pair of joke arms? Only, I would imagine, a completely ludicrous one.
Yes. Anyway, do you think you can win this match without Father Nick?
I don't know. He has a great partnership with... Had. He had a great partnership with Father Jack up front. God, if Dick Byrne wins, we're using the forfeit system again. Last year, when we lost, Dick made me photocopy my own rear end.
Excuse me.
They'll never let me back in that library again.
Hello? Oh, it's for you.
Hello?
I am going to win again, Ted.
Ha! That's what you think, Dick Byrne. But we've got some... Oh, wait a minute. How did you know I was here?
Damn you, Father Dick Byrne!
Yeah, all right, all right. More bad news, Dougal. Oh, no, 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 no. I've just been speaking to Father Ned Fitzmaurice. He tripped on a paving stone and one of his kneecaps fell off. There's no way around it. I'm going to have to put him in goal.
God, Ted, I can't wait for tomorrow to get back into the old physio role again. Running onto the pitch with the magic sponge and doing all physio-type things.
Dougal, do you know exactly what the sponge does?
It soaks up germs.
Dougal, I don't want you to take this the wrong way. But I was thinking of a new role for you this year.
Right?
I'd like you to keep an eye on the corner flags and make sure no one steals them.
Oh, thank God for that. I thought you were going to give me something completely stupid to do. But wow, watching the corner flags. Big responsibility.
Football, 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 football.
football, football, football. What you men see in it, I don't know. A load of men kicking a bit of leather around the field. You men, the things you think are great fun. Like going to the films. A load of men sitting round looking at films. And roller coasters. A load of men in a roller coaster going up and down on a big metal track. And sailing. A load of men in a big boat floating around in the sea. And shouting. A load of men going around shouting. And so forth.
Well, Mrs. Doyle, there's more to football than you think. In fact, I got your book about it.
All right, Father. I'll give it a go.
God, Ted. Jack's been like that for a good long time. He wouldn't be dead again, would he?
Ah, no, he's probably just dreaming of his old sporting days. Today's the day. Got the hang of it yet, Dougal?
It's harder than you think, Ted. The trick is to try and keep your eye on.